My husband was in an ATV accident. He sustained a traumatic brain injury and was life flighted to Memorial Hermann.
I was in a coma for a month. I had part of my skull removed for swelling in my brain.
We were told that he was here within 30 minutes and they were able to administer some medication to keep his brain from swelling until they were able to do the surgery. He went to TEER and had to relearn how to walk, talk, and ride again.
It was a long road, but I made it.
I'm very grateful that Houston has LifeLight, and I'm very grateful for LifeLight for saving my husband's life.
I just want to say thank you to the LifeLight crew. Y'all did an awesome job, and I'd like to wish y'all a happy 40th anniversary. Thank you.
Happy 40th anniversary, LifeLight. Thank you.